Maybe the viewers want to take a picture of their setup right now. Can everyone? A little mission for everyone. Take up your phone. Go back. Take a picture of your desk. Post it in my Discord. This is Joshua NZXT PC with 4070 Ti. I haven't seen much of those computer, but it looks nice. 41 degrees CPU. Wellheim. A lot of G Fuel. We see the duck. He has all the G Fuel collection. And this, I'm not sure what that is. Putting up some artwork that is like same themed. And he has the same RGB lights in his computer. Almost the same at least. Behind and underneath his desk. On the mouse pad and on the mouse and keyboard. And the background of his triple monitor setup. This is almost too perfect. Lava lamp, yeah. What are those? Those five PS4 Pro? Ah, that one. COD Zombie Perks. Ah. Is he a Pokemon enjoyer as well? I can't see that. Yes, there it is. Ghost Ninja. Pokemon. Is that for PlayStation? It's a Stream Deck as well. And not easy for me to see what kind of parts he has in his computer. He has the VR. What headset? I can't see his headset. Other than this one for the PlayStation probably. Lille Bergan. Bergarn. Is it a complete logo in the CPU cooler? Yes, that is true. For putting his feet up. Clean. Clean. This is the first thing I noticed. Cable management goes even in this one. Has a few things on his desk. BenQ monitor, Acer monitor, and I can't see what this is. Is that a BenQ as well? No. Triple monitor. Computer behind there. Kill Bill. Algrens Bilar. Where is that one? More picks. 2X 1080 Strix. Advanced. i7-8700K even has some green plants to give it a cozy feel. Let me see. Oh, this is some more of this one. It's this setup. You have the computer on the side there. And the green plants. And this was the homemade desk. And here you have the computer. That's clean AF built. Custom made. Look how skinny they are without all the fans and everything. Yeah, this is... Someone put a lot of time into the custom built. A water loop, yeah. Question. If he wants to buy a new computer, could he just reuse the cooling from this one? Just, of course, have a little bit different for a new socket. Some of it. Yeah, he had to change like the socket for the CPU and maybe some new things in the end for the graphics card are. My PC is fully water cooled. I've shown you before, yeah. Yeah, so we'll have to change water and stuff. No gamer, stream enjoyer, phone. Chromecast projector. This is not a gamer, but he has a projector in his room. This is the first we've seen. He's not a gamer, he's a stream enjoyer. Phone, Chromecast, and projector connected to his phone. I bought a projector on Amazon for a couple of weeks ago and go as well, pretty. And listen, boys, we have lost one sub since this happened. Time to pull up your primes again, boys. Keda. EVGA F. TW3080 i7-9700 Glorious. Here are the keys, RGB. This looks like a grown man's setup. Am I correct? Time for prime, yes. Correct. I just get the feeling this is a grown up person. Again, this is clean. Clean, clean. I'm 34 and I have the exact AT figure, a grown man. What is the AT? Is it here? How many? It's the Walker, this one. How many glasses do he wear? There's like five pairs on this. One, two, three, four, five. To the right, yeah, I saw. Nice keyboard. And this computer looks just as clean as everything. Was it the 3080 card? Old 2080. PC moved to the living room. 2080 Ti. That looks nice as well. Chatting with a wireless keyboard from the couch. Or just on the phone. Chatting like a boss, yeah. Car Audi Enjoyer, Quattro, HMB, keyboard, mouse there. I can't see exactly what those two are. Speakers on the side, has a little glass in a glass and some alcohol down on the side. And again, clean. Cashew nuts, yeah. My man has back pain 100%. No, he's lying on the couch. Gucci socks, is it? And is this a PlayStation 4 Pro? Or whatever it was called? Is it? Xbox? Here we have another nerd. Again, it's so clean that it's insane. JBL speaker. Is it a... what controller is this? Is it for Nintendo? For painting those? Warhammer? Xbox 360, okay. Xbox One? I don't know, never had an Xbox. Space Marines? This guy has to be Norwegian with that troll. We see the, even see the Norwegian flag. This is typical Norwegian stuff. Or else you have been on vacation in Norway. I'm Polish. I got the troll from my mom. Ah! Has she been in Norway? This is the typical... what they're selling in all stores for tourists in Norway. This troll. I think she was in Norway with my sister. Yes. Norwegian trolls have a troll desk. Same in Sweden. Yeah, I would guess so. What's that the troll mean? That you're a tourist. I don't know. It's from some adventures or something. Where do you post the setups? I'm not sure if we should post more setups now because we have there's so much left. This is a real Swede. I want to see them who aren't. Popcorn, Swedish news, worn out. In a new chair? Why would he need a new chair? It's probably comfy AF. Very normal, nothing special. That's why I didn't post before. Well, it's nice. Uchi, there's nothing wrong with your setup. It's a simple, easy setup. Okay, this is something we need to look at. Someone put a lot of time into this. Dozer 86. So clean colors. Star Wars, isn't it? Dozer 86 on the wall. The Twitch logo. Too quiet. Rich Andy. I'm not sure if you... it depends on how expensive the computer is. Two PCs, is it? Yeah, it's one on each side, true. This has to be at least a 30 series card, if not newer. It's that big. Dozer, are you here? Dual PC, 4 monitors, go XLR. Of course it's expensive as fuck. You might be... if I've done 4 hours of setups. Ladios! And then this one comes next. This is not to put him to shame. This setup first, and then this one next. And this one could be... yeah. The only thing... and the only thing he misses is a mouse pad. And the only thing he needs here is a mouse pad. Another football enjoyer. This must be the most special setup we have seen maybe till now. Yeah. Both for flight sim. And this isn't the cheap steering wheel. This is the expensive one. Thrustmaster. Caved out of the table. Yeah. What is this for? His stomach. The wheel. Ah, it's to put... no. He's not putting the wheel over there because he has the chair for the wheel here. But why would he move that... oh, he's moving the whole thing over there. Yes, of course. He's taking the chair away and placing the whole thing. He used it there before the chair. Pre-built Omen PC with 3080. Another clean setup. Double monitor. I don't know what this is. PC. Is this for headset? Too clean. Looks like Pinterest picture. And another one. Why do I have the smallest and most scuffed gaming room? Can someone answer?
Trust me, you don't.
Manicotted it, yes. And ZXT computer, double set. Everything clean, doesn't have anything. Nothing. And again, the room is so clean. There's so much space. Okay, this wasn't that big, but it's bigger than this. No, bigger. Double PC. Most expensive chair you can get for money. It isn't for a gamer.
The first thing I can see when I see this setup, that this is not a gamer. At least not an FPS gamer, maybe an MMO gamer.
Maybe it's an MMO gamer. Nice makeup lights, Mats. It's a streamer for sure. Yes, it's Mats. But this is Mats, I knew it was him.
He's going to move one of the computers so he will get legroom. It isn't anything wrong here at all, other than if you were wanting to play FPS games. Then you couldn't have the setup like this. You would have to move a little bit, put the keyboard closer to the mouse pad, and you couldn't use this mouse. That's the only thing. Other than that, nothing to complain about.